this moment will live forever in Maryland history. With Brett Makar reportedly switching to number one this season, the legendary jersey number will be worn by a defenseman for the first time since it became a Maryland tradition in the mid-1990s. While wearing number 43 last season, Makar won Big Ten Defensive Player of the Year and helped lift the Terps to an undefeated season. In the national championship against Cornell, Makar anchored a Maryland defense that gave up just 7 goals. After the game, Makar found his father in the stands and gave us this unforgettable moment.
It took everything they had in that fourth quarter. They were up 9-3. It looked like a comfortable cruise to the finish line, and they were tired, they were gassed, and they had to withstand a furious Cornell comeback.
After pulling off a perfect season, the last person to wear Makar's number 43 was his dad. And even though he's now on a new journey with a new number,